the magnificent Tom Silverman. Here he is.
Hi, Elliot.
Hi, Tom. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
All right. Well, first of all, what did you think of the show?
I thought it was fun. It moved really quickly. It was nice to see. I knew a lot of the people that were up there, and they all deserved to win their awards. And I loved them. I don't think there's any award that's heavier than the award that they gave out.
And in the beginning, the story was always like, well, we've got the tech guys, and then we've got the music guys, and they speak different languages, and they hate each other and everything. And whether that was true or not, that was like the predominant, you know, impression that everybody had. What's your take on that? Have we made any progress? Are the two sides getting along a little better these days?
I think the people who are involved with A&R and the creation of music aren't that knowledgeable about what's going on in technology. I had a panel where we had the A&R guys on it, and I tried to bring out, like, what's going to happen in the future? Are you making music differently? Listen, people are using the same studios, the same speakers, and 50% of people are listening through earbuds. Why wouldn't you have earbuds coming out of the board? We're listening binaurally. That's a different experience than listening through speakers. That wasn't the case for the last 50 years of music listening. So how are we changing the way we record, changing the way we know people's attentions is getting shorter and shorter? Why are records still 4 minutes long? Maybe they should be 2.5. Maybe radio should be playing 2 minutes of edits instead of 4 minute edits. You know, people's attention is getting shorter. Maybe.
Sorry, what was that? All right, well, you heard it from Tom Silverman from Tommy Boy Music Company. Thank you so much, Tom.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.
Okay.
Thanks.